It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This schmarr of your conversation with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. Dropped the case when he was demoted.
All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.
Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you, we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.
I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now? Something bad.
Did you hear what that guy just said? Something horrible just happened at St. Patrick.
Why the hurry, boys? Where are you headed? Oh, no, no.
Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal. Thank God you're okay.
No, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Walter McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Did somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented. I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Still with us? You just stopped talking.
Running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
Everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody.
Please, let me through.
Hey,
oh, oh, my God.
Hey,
oh,
hey, oh, it's a little. Oh,
let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room.